the girls. Honey. So honey. I know you're not happy with me because it's not a good day for this, is it? Put some nectar in, that's good girls. More. Olive. We got here, kids, a little honey, got some brood, got some larva. Ah, we got good brood here. So, the dark one. I'll give you guys a little bit of smoke because you're getting a little agitated with a rainy day. Some brood, some larva, lots of larva, lots and lots and lots of larva. That's very good. More brood. Okay. I got some more brood over here. Pretty good, girls. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna put the strips between there. Calm down. You're not even mad at me. I'm gonna get to the bottom one. holding on for a while. Okay, ladies, what's all going on down here? Haven't seen here for a while. Okay. Tiny little bit of honey. Much of nothing. Okay, got some honey. More honey, some nectar. Okay, we have some brood, we have some larva. Same thing here. Okay, got some pretty good brood here. Some more brood here. Let me see a little bit further here, kids. Let's see how far the brood goes. Ouch! Quick thingy. You guys are pretty aggravated. We got good brood here. A little bit. Ouch. Damn. You guys are not happy. Okay.
Ouch. Okay, you guys are filling this up. Pretty heavy.
Good. Good, we got some brood over here. Alrighty, good to see you guys. Can't tell if there's eggs or not, but brood. Brood. I can't see very well inside there. It looks like nectar. More brood. Looks like some nectar. Brood here. It's always your favorite spot. Yep. This is good. Here, a little bit of brood there, a little bit of brood on that side. Okay, I think, well, I got you here. Put in a couple of strips. Thank you.
Okay, we got a little bit of brood here. A lot of pollen and nectar here. Bit of brood. Wait for a bit of brood. The queen spends most of her time at top. See where your brood is, so I figure out where to put your mite strips. That's all we're trying to do here, kids. Over there, some larvae. More here. Here's a pretty good amount of brood here. So, there's brood on that side, I see. So, I tell him to put the strip. Got my toothpicks. That'd be nice. What happened to them? Oh, here's one. I'll have to pry this thing apart. Put it in there. Yeah. Ouch. Alright. So, let's get all these back together. Mm-hmm.